Hi guys, today I'm going to do the Mighty Three competition here at Blue Crab Island in Mississippi, so let's get on. We're already at the first spot, so let's join and see how we get on, guys. Okay, there's our first one, but we need three unis, guys. Those little fellas are just not gonna cut it. Okay, they're getting smaller. Well, right at the end, trophy. So, okay, starting to get a bit bigger, but we need a uni, guys. We need three of them. I'm just wondering if we are going to get a uni here. I mean, this is one of the uni spots that I know of. Give it a few more minutes here and then we'll move on. Right at the end. See if we can get them back. Gonna change. I'm gonna have a couple more casts and then I'm gonna move to the next spot. Now we're talking. Right, okay. Now for the next. Now to the next spot. I don't know if that worked with changing. The nymph to the X series nymph or not. An ox here, but as I say, we need three units, guys, to stand a chance. Well, this seems a better fish. Let's hope it's a speckled bass. Okay, small one, but we'll time to move on, guys. Okay, this is our third spot, so hopefully we're needing to get into the £20 unis or the 18 and the 17s. They're not going to cut it, they're not going to win this comp. Okay, so that's, three small ones though, guys. And I don't think we're going to catch another uni here. But we could try for a bit. Thank you. probably should move at this point. Yeah, we're just getting the little fellas now. But my first time in this competition, guys. So yeah, I'm happy enough with that. I mean, we've got three unis, so I'm pleased with that. Maybe the next time I'll start off with the white buzzbait in the X series now. Okay, we finished fourth. I'm happy enough with that, guys. Yeah, I'm happy enough with that. For the first time in on this competition. Yeah, I'm happy. Three uniques. As I said, you know, 17, 17, and nearly 19. RNG just wasn't with us, but you know, I've got three unis, so I'm happy enough, guys. Drop down to fifth now, but that's okay. I mean, as I said, I'm happy. There's 38 guys in it. You know, if I finish in the top 10, then I'll be happy. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. It's a pleasure as always. Until the next time, guys. Take care. Bye bye.